another time?
Finish in 2 minutes? That sounds like a rush job to me. So you can't wait. A minute ago you were praying for my will to be done. Now it's your will that must be done.
Oh well, I suppose I might as well just go on. Give us this day our daily bread.
What are you praying for now?
For bread? At least that's what your prayer says, isn't it?
Yes, bread for whom?
For myself, of course.
For yourself? You don't look undernourished. You look like you cause a famine.
Oh,
what more do you want?
Oh, Lord. Don't get me wrong. I'm not complaining. I'm grateful for the many things I have in my life. But I feel there's something missing. At times, I feel very empty.
What you're experiencing, my child, is a spiritual hunger.
A spiritual hunger? I'm not sure. I know what you mean.
A human being has a soul as well as a body.